I called Spinner. That was by David Phelps, our guitar player. And we have Gaku Takanashi on bass. Thank you. Woo! We're gonna play. Okay. Here's a tune of mine called Carry My Tent.
Thank you.
Thank you, Carrie McTann. Fun John Eisner on the drums there.
Yeah, Todd.
Nice job.
Thank you.
I wish this was an original, because it's so cool, but it's by Keith Jarrett. It's called The Wind Up.
Thank you.
We're going to continue now with a song that's based off of a true story. Brad Lauer. For no particular reason. Just they're sitting there, so it's dedicated to Conrad. I'm sorry, so sorry that your dog died. Please, oh please, don't come to me. I found a love that's true, and now I'm married. And by the way, aren't you married too? You left for me. Seems like decades ago. What's your problem? Can't you let go? Well, how am I doing? You really wanna know? I'm gonna put down the phone. I got some place to go. I'm sorry, so sorry that you don't know. Please, oh please, stop calling me. I found a love that's true, and now I'm married. And by the way, aren't you married to me? Times get tough. 3 a.m. phone calls. I've had enough. Drugs and drinking. I know that's kind of rough. But I can't help you. All your personal stuff.
Thank you.
We're going to continue now with a song that was written by our drummer Todd. And we got Gaku on the bass too, let's not forget him.
Thank you.
David Phelps on the guitar. Terrible.
Thank you.
We got one more tune. We just want to say thank you to the Blue Note for having us. Special thanks to Christian Verhalen for hooking us up. And a very special thanks to my friend Morgan Brenner and Jim for doing their first ever streaming broadcast on their new station called FishTube.com. Thank you guys. We really appreciate this. This is called Ring of Fire. On the drums, Takatakanishi on the bass, and David Phelps, and